Hello, everyone. I'm Sam Reichert with DeSoto County Newsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. So let's get moving right to the current conditions early this morning. Temperatures in the middle 50s once again, a little bit cooler than it should be for this time of year. Winds are calm. Skies right now are mostly clear. We have a couple of little systems to the north of us bringing some rain showers to western Kentucky and southern Illinois. That will drop to the south and to the east, but it'll be close enough to us this afternoon during the day today to bring us an increase in clouds and maybe a slight risk for a shower in the area, but more likely near Jackson, Tennessee and Nashville as this system drops to the southeast. You can see it moving in that direction. And we put the bigger picture in motion. You can see that system there with a few little clouds that may move through the area this afternoon and another one right behind that. Storm Prediction Center says severe weather chances today far, far up north in North Dakota where they have a slight risk for severe weather. Not a chance really across the nation tomorrow, but by Friday, things really heat up out to the west of us, so we'll keep an eye on that. Here's our forecast. Just a slight chance for a shower this afternoon as skies slowly increase with cloudiness throughout the day. Winds from the south, 5 to 10 miles an hour. High today, 82. Low tonight, 65. Mostly sunny on Thursday. High 85, low 67. And then look at Friday and Saturday. Looks like summer, doesn't it? Sunny skies both days. High on Friday, 88, 87 on Saturday. Some more clouds move in on Sunday with a 40% chance for showers. High temperature, 82. Partly sunny Monday, 30% chance of showers. High temperature Monday, 83 degrees, and then mostly sunny once again on Tuesday. High temperature, 85 degrees.